Hello, Libras. How are you? Welcome. Thank you for stopping by on my YouTube channel, Libra Nantero. Thank you for being so devoted viewer and subscriber of mine. Let's get started with weekly Love and Career. Ta-da-da-ding. Alrighty. Little bit more music later. Let me see, my dear Libras, whether you are man or woman, single or attached, who likes you, who loves you, who is coming towards you if you are still single. So let me try to see your story. Alrighty. Okay, this tarot card, no one, but two tarot cards fell down. So guys, let me see what is going on. Okay, so we have King of Wands or Queen of Wands in general type of prediction. I need, to talk about both genders. And we have Knight of Swords. Okay, guys, this is something very extra. This is something very special. I already can see. By the way, this is you. Whether you're female or male Libra, this Knight of Swords represents you. And this is Aries Leo Sag. Current partner, which is good because you belong together and your partner is very serious about you and relationship with you if you're already attached. And if you're still single, then this Leo Sag Aries obviously is interested for you, and this person will be extremely interested for you. This person will find a way somehow. Will find a way how to capture your attention. This person will do anything just to be with you and to stay with you. Yes, I have a strong feeling for some Libras, this is your ex, and still I can see Aries, Leo or Sag, like, you know, someone who will say to you, please read my message, please talk to me, please give me opportunity, please, I want to say something, please, can you just listen? And, you know, list of explanation goes on and on and on. But since I have Knight of Swords for you, you have something against this person. If you're still single, most likely this person hurt you so badly. Most likely this is you declining, saying, no, honey, I don't have time for you, I don't want to talk with you, you have had your chance or chances, and honey, this is like big no. Some of you maybe will say yes to this proposition because this person obviously can't live without you. This person is to be blamed for something, but this person now is completely aware of own mistakes, and this is like, you know, I beg you, please give me at least like 15 minutes, I at least want to talk to you. But you have this armor. And this is you running, you know, riding, you know, you want truth, you want justice, you know. I think you will decline this person, but maybe this person will ain't gonna give up just like that. Who knows? Maybe your current partner want to apologize, for something. And this is you saying, ah, I don't believe you anymore. Okay, guys, try to, at least, you know, try to talk to, you know, this person. Maybe this is like big, you know, chance for you to be happy with someone. Maybe, I don't know, maybe some people are changing, you know. So everything depends only on you. Now let me see, guys, message for this very awkward situation. Should you listen? Change your focus. There you go, change your focus. So basically this is you saying no. This is you turning, you know, your back on this person, saying, honey, you have had your chance, you know. And this is like, you know, it's over, you know. Maybe your ex still needs a closure. Maybe this is it. I think that so many Libras, you are pissed off and you do not want to be used. I think, you know, so many Libras are completely different than a couple of years ago. You are so ready to fight for yourself, for your heart and for your even material interest as well. So this is you changing your focus. And simply being, you know, so firm. This is like a big self-esteem. This is what I can see. Nobody can beat you up in any kind of way. Your words are very strong. You have a power almost, you know, to kill other people I mean, not in physical way, but in intellectual way, with all of your reasons. So if you're another sign watching this video, be careful. This Libra is not as sweet and you know, victimized as maybe used to be. Alrighty, Major Arcana, the Emperor, this is your man if you're still single. But once again, I'm picking Aries, Leo, Capricorn, Virgo, Leo type of energy. Okay, I think you can't miss this person for one. And I think that this person will still call you. So, you know, someone is like really, really attached to you. Maybe even, now listen carefully, maybe even I think someone will say, doesn't have to be your ex. I'm not saying this person must be your ex, maybe for some of you. But this person will say, hey, listen, you are love of my life. Could be potential new love partner. If you do not want to go back, some of you will go back. And some of you will have opportunity to meet somebody extremely good. For some of you, this is your current partner. Your current partner could find out that your ex is still interested into you. And this is you saying, ah, what do I care for my past? I don't care for this person anymore. But your partner, all I'm saying, is watching very carefully on you. You can see, you know, you don't care for your past. Not just, I mean, like none, okay? If you're still single, colleague, superior also could be interested for you. For some of you, this could be business client. Maybe even a colleague from your previous company as well. But if you're single, guys, then your situation is changing from minute to minute, from hour to hour. This person is very serious. This person count on you already. So let me see what will happen next. Can you expect and what you can expect? Major Arcana, Hanged Man. Someone is patiently waiting for you. This person don't have approval from you. This person do not know how to approach you. This person most likely mistaken with you so many times, so many times. And Major Arcana, the Hanged Man, is basically describing that, you know, with no effort, you know, someone is doing something, trying to talk with you, but most likely, you know, this story ain't gonna be a fairy tale because you turned your back on someone already. But this person can't understand, you know, how come, you know, one day being like a beautiful, so happy, you know, couple, and now you simply do not want to talk. I mean, guys, you already changed your focus for someone else. But this person simply can't, at least it seems to me, this person can't understand. Also, you might broke someone else's heart. But most likely this is like, you know, because you're Libra, you're very fair as a human being, whether you're a man or woman. Why my camera is so blurry, you know? But this person can't understand it. But more or less, this is like, you know, instant karma. Maybe after a couple of years, but still, this is, you know, what this person basically deserve to get from you. You waited for a long time, person, to get back to you. This person also could be Aquarius or Gemini. And now, simply, it's too little and too late. Finally, someone understands who you are to the core, but it's so much better for you. Yes, Seven of Cups, you have a choice. Be very careful though, okay? Ooh, pay attention. Be very careful. Don't miss this opportunity if you're single. This guy, this man, this gentleman is your future husband if you're still single. Oh, Libra, some of you will make a huge mistake going back with this person who is so not good for you. Ouch. So you see, change your focus. Now I know why you have this change your focus, like specific advice, obviously very important for you. Don't look back, look just in front, because this gentleman or woman, if you're male Libra, for God's sake, this also could be a superior if you're a man watching this video, or your colleague crazy in love with you, but this person knows that this person has a competition. Something is unfinished for so many Libras when it comes to your past. Okay, equilibrium, peace. For those of you who are still here, now you see your story. Now you see your story. You ain't gonna move, not your little finger, for this person who maybe betrayed you already. So Libras, be very careful. In the next 7 days or so, you will have a big, maybe biggest opportunity to choose. But though you can make a mistake, I can see different to people inquiring and being in love with you. One of those are good, another one obviously is not good. How you can recognize which one is good for you? Person who tried to talk you into something, you know, regardless everything, you know, what they have done to you, obviously this is not a good person. This patient person waiting on you, this is what you should do. This is marriage material, this is good person, and this is what you should be focused on. Whoosh! All right, Libras. Ooh, what a strong reading. Okay, put your comments. Now a little something about your career. Major Arcana, the devil. Fear of change. Honey, forget about that. You are extremely strong person. Nothing bad will happen. I told you. Eight of Wands, rain of activity. Something was on a hold for many months. And now in the month of December, you can expect getting more money. And I'm talking about big money this time. And you have, you know, some desire, old desire. Some of you are afraid to do or to proceed. You know, honey, you don't need to be afraid. Whatever you are making, like a plan or fighting for current business project or simply for your job, so many clients, rain of activity. So guys, whatever you wish, whatever you desire will become a reality. Forget about your fear. Your plan is obviously good. Don't listen to other people who just might try to say, oh, what you know about that, you know. Don't listen to them, because your plan obviously is good. Your actions are very focused. You're very focused, you're very creative, and it's time for you to act. Forget about obstacle. Yeah, I can see a couple of obstacles, but you are smart, you are intelligent. Honey, you can do that. Whatever you plan or do, you can do it. Just think positively and have faith in yourself. So many Libras, you don't have a faith in yourself. But thank you, Lord. Jupiter is moving in a sign of Capricorn. Capricorn is big business. So guys, from December 2nd this week, you will see extremely big change when it comes to money, business, projects, and your job. Ta-da-da-da! This is it! Like and share video with all your friends. Subscribe on my channel. Bye!